This is a first edition base set booster pack, and I will tell you very shortly how you have a chance to get it. But first, I want to quickly take a moment to finally make a formal announcement of a secret project that I have been working on for a while now, and I am proud to make a first video, albeit short video, describing what I have been working on, how you yourself can be part of it, and frankly, I'm just excited about it. Let's just go ahead and reveal it. I have been working on a new auction platform called RareCandy.com. The landing page is up. But what I have been wanting to do for years now is basically make a trustworthy and reputable place where you yourself can not only go sell Pokemon goods, but you can actually bid on them and experience the whole thing from the beginning to end. Basically, I wanted to make an auction platform that is not just for being a type of marketplace, but most importantly, be about the community and providing a one-of-a-kind experience that you will have not experienced from even before an auction takes place to recapping all the craziness that happens after. And so basically what Rare Candy will become, as it is not officially launched yet, it will be in the somewhat near future, but I wanted to at least start getting y'all to chat about it because, one, if you do go check out the RareCandy.com landing page, you will see some information about it, but most importantly, you will see this thing bouncing on the screen. Not exactly like this, but yes, a first edition English base set booster pack, sealed, unweighed. Yes, it's from my personal collection, and yes, it is going to potentially one of y'all if you go sign up for the listserv for RareCandy.com. That's all you have to do. I will say, while the first type of chance to get this is not available for everybody because of certain legal implications, the following ones will be, so I'm excited about that. There will be more packs, there will be more cards given to y'all, the community, a chance to get in the very, very near future. But if you want a piece of history, and whatever you do with it is yours, please, please, please go right now or after this video, RareCandy.com. Sign up absolutely free for your chance to not only get this, but then of course get more updates as RareCandy.com does get launched. For those that somewhat have either rare cards, rare packs, rare collections across the entire world, or even if you think you have something, now's your chance. Now's your chance to get it, potentially not in just the inaugural auction, but Rare Candy will also have a type of buy it now page where exclusive listings will be going on that. And I'll be getting into that more in the somewhat near future too. But please, please, please email sell@rarecandy.com. sell@rarecandy.com. And basically have pictures ready, and hopefully what you have is just some hidden gems, I don't know, but I'm just so excited about this whole thing because while there is still a lot of work to do, this is something that I have just been wanting to create, not just to, make it a trustworthy and reputable marketplace where my name will be, you know, part of it, but to make it an experience. Because what Rare Candy will be taking the top collectors, influencers across the multiple niches and basically having them make it a show, interacting with the community, live streams from the very beginning to, you know, even after the end of the auctions and basically what's going on in the Pokemon world. And I'm very excited about this. I've been working with the team on this and a lot of amazingly talented people, and, you know, I've been getting closer to the community as well, to just finding out what, you know, what y'all want in a type of place like this. There will be a potential for grading cards as well, because I know a lot of people have been wanting me to grade your cards, so get ready for that. It's going to be a very, very simplistic and easy process for not just those people in North America, but across the entire world as well. I essentially want RareCandy.com to be a one-stop shop for, you know, everybody to get whatever you want done, and I'm very proud of what it's shaping to be. So hopefully you are all excited. I promise you more information will come. Please go now, RareCandy.com, chance to get a first edition base set pack. Socials for Rare Candy as well will be in the description of this video. So please go follow all of the socials for Rare Candy as well. Heart Squad, thank you so much for joining me in today's extra video. And I'm excited for the future, and especially for this community. My name is Leonhart. Stay awesome, stay positive, and as always, I will see y'all in the next video.